Qualcomm Technologies, along with Telstra, Ericsson and NETGEAR, announced the world's first Gigabit Class LTE mobile device and network. The device is the NETGEAR Mobile Router MR1100, which uses the Snapdragon X16 LTE modem designed to deliver Gigabit Class LTE connectivity, as well as Qualcomm Wi-Fi solutions designed to achieve Gigabit Wi-Fi.
At Qualcomm, we've had a long history of innovation across 3G and 4G. Today, with our industry-leading partners, we're very excited to announce a major industry milestone, the first commercial Gigabit LTE device and network. We expect this technology to open up a new wave of service experiences, including augmented reality, virtual reality, and cloud-based computing.
As the creator of the mobile router, NETGEAR is thrilled to develop the customer-facing part of this incredibly fast wireless technology and share another world's first product that redefines the customer experience of mobile connectivity. Easy to use, smart, powerful, designed for end users.
Here at Telstra, we're proud of our history of building world-leading networks, and we're excited to be working with Qualcomm once again on bringing 1 gigabit per second wireless to the world.
At Ericsson, we are continuously collaborating with our customers and our partners to achieve ultra-high performance. Gigabit LTE will provide great value for both consumers and operators, all with better overall experience.